Okay, this one, we're going to show how to get on the board. We're going to talk about momentum, spiritual momentum. So, to get on the board, I'm going to use this wall to help out. So I don't, it's going to start zooming, because the getting on boards, that you see this, it can shoot any direction at all. So you start to get on, it's going, whoa, you go like this. And you could kind of go, whoa, like that. Whoa. Or you could go backwards like that. We don't want it to go either direction like that. So, get centered over the front wheel like this. Quickly get up like that. And see, it's moving like this. It's very unstable. When it's not moving, it's not going, it's very unstable this way. And I've got this to help me out here. And to get on quickly like that, quickly. So you don't want to go real slowly. You want to go kind of quickly. That, okay? If you go slowly, and too slowly, you're like this. At this point, you're transferring your weight to here. This is when the board can go like that, okay? So, this is very similar to the spiritual path. You have to go quickly with your momentum. You have to go quickly. You have to go, do not hesitate when you practice, just start practicing. Don't be thinking about it. If I'm like this, and I'm thinking about, oh, you know, okay, I gotta go slowly, this is dangerous. No, get like this, like that. You see how quick that was? And to get off, like that. You don't give yourself a chance to go like that. So you might be asking, how do I get started? You know, every day I gotta get up, how do I start? You get in the right situation, like this safe situation here. Protection, the wall, this, so you're not gonna be hit too hard. Caves, in the old times, caves, today, our nice suburban cave, our nice apartment cave, where we are. And you get things set up a little bit, and then you just quickly, just like that, shift your focus into full stop in the wow. Wow. You start with wow. I'm doing it. Wow, I'm on the skateboard. Okay, so we get in our situation here. It's pretty safe, ready to go. Wow, I'm on the skateboard. Okay, and then fit. Oh, okay, so let's do that again. Into the wow. You're just going to start with the wow and you're practicing. Wow, I'm practicing. That's how you start. Wow, I'm practicing. And then just sit quietly. Wow, I'm practicing. So, we go. Real quick. You see that? As opposed to I'm mostly here. Whoa, it's starting to move. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. You start thinking. Oh, if you start thinking, I'm practicing. If you start thinking, oh, I'm going to practice. If you start thinking, oh, I'm going to practice. It's not going to happen. You're going to suddenly be thrown off balance. You simply quickly into the well. Quickly into the well. We'll illustrate it again. You're going to practice? Okay, you're in your place. And you have to make your mind up. It's going to go fast. You're going to start quickly here. There you go. I was a little bit too far back on my board there. The board started to tilt. So you want to be your foot over just in front of these back wheels. You don't want them to be behind the wheels. So just right center over the wheels. And so the board won't go too much in either direction. And this is a good wild practice. Your mind is oscillating like this. Your mind is oscillating, but you're just in the wow. You see, you're centered over both. You're not going favoring either way. Okay, to get off, quick off, like that. There you have it. A real life demonstration talking about how do we start the practice. You get ready, you're determined to do it, you're focused, I'm determined. Wow, you start like that. And then you just stay in the wow like that. And before you know it, you feel kind of stable, right? Say, okay, I'm okay. Then you start working on affirmations, flipping the script. Very great.